Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.5, Problem 1. This is Section 5.5, Problem Number 1. It says compute the following factorials, or compute the given factorials. So the first one, 3 factorial, so that is 3 times 2 times 1. And if you multiply that out, it gives you a result of 6. 2 factorial would be 2 times 1, which is just 2. Now, 0 factorial, by definition, is 1. And then 1 factorial is also 1. And then finally, 6 factorial would be 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. 6 times 5 is 30, 30 times 4 is 120. 120 times 3 is 360. 360 times 2 is 720. Then times 1, of course, stays 720. So 6 factorial is 720.